to search for documents which fall within a particular date range, navigate to the Save Searches tab and click New Search. Give the search a meaningful name. I'm going to be searching for documents which fall within a 2009 date period, so I'm going to call this 2009 documents and set the owner to public. Then go down to the conditions and click Add Condition. Filter for the primary date field. Because I'm going to be searching across the whole of 2009, I'm going to change my operator from is to between and set my dates to the 1st of the 1st, 2009 to the 31st of the 12th, 2009 and then click Apply and then click Save and Search. We can see in the results that all of the documents are dated 2009.